Hello. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, so it does look like everything is back in working order. Sorry. We're gonna beat this game, I swear. And it's gonna be like right now. I refuse to let this game linger on any longer. I'm going to beat this game tonight. Second stream of the day. As you know, we do that every now and again. Okay. Prince of Persia, Warrior Within, baby! Okay. How's everybody doing? Hope everyone's doing good. Yeah, I had to reset OBS. Along, like, I mean, obviously, I got it to work last stream, but with last stream, I didn't have them all fixed up, so these numbers are accurately representing again. I keep forgetting to fix that every now and again. It's easy to just, like, all right, I'm streaming. You know what I mean? Did I have to go into the past? I think we did. I don't know, I'll have to... I like how you could still see that it was the prince in that cutscene. I'm pretty sure we have to... Ouch. And we have unlimited sands as the Wraith. So we're gonna fix... any fuck-ups that we can for health. Grab that rope, and then we're gonna make the run. That worked. That's fine. Task failed successfully. How's everyone doing right now? Hope everyone's doing well. Can I just drop onto that pole? Yes, I can. I get the feeling that I failed. Okay, so think. There we go. Okay. That worked. Okay, we're just gonna drop. Oh, where's the enemies, huh? Okay, game. Oh, there they are. Beheading. Split in half.
You call yourself a master swordsman?
Yes. Because I am one. See? All you had to do was throw it at your face. And she was dead. Now I got the hoops. The hoops and the poops. Alright, so I think we are where we need to be. This is one of my favorite tracks of the game, because it's actually really dope. I may have to ruin it. Oh!
I tried my best, Edmund. He was too strong a fighter. He reached the island.
Yes, he did.
He followed me to a portal. He's here, now, in our...
Dare you stand before me and admit failure? You should have died to protect me.
I'll not give my life for this foolishness. If you want to try to change the timeline, you can do it yourself.
After everything I've done...
Ah, I know we can see the other side of that conversation. Ah, okay. See. Now we know more. Now that perspective has changed. I like how the music is just awkwardly shut off. And then it's back. We're gonna do that over. We're gonna climb the rope this time instead of running. Okay. Yes. Thanks, game. Thanks, game. What the fuck, game? It takes so much health. Gonna run. They give you so many chances to save as the Wraith. Yes, I would like to save. Full speed throw. Okay. And we're just gonna yeet him. Haha, bitch. El Yeete!
Flee while it's still an option, fool.
El Yeete! Fuck these ninjas. Stab them. Boink. Boink. El Boinke! No! Okay. No! No, she won't, because you won't have any. The goal is to throw everybody off. It's easier that way. If you just yeet everybody off the mountain, we'd both be fooled as fuck. Hell yeah, Spike. How you doing, buddy? How's the hand? Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Super speed! El Yeete! El Yeete! El Yeete! I like how that one is just stuck in the wall. Interesting sensation. What the fuck just happened? You guys seen that, right? Okay, there we go. Ugh. Okay, now they're dead. Sensation thinking ring finger. Do you know how you, like, cut your hand open, bud? That worked. Void, how's it going? Sorry. Oh no! Rewind time. I have no idea. That worked. Run! What? Glad to see you, Void. Hope you're doing well.
You don't honestly.
Wall run, Slices. Woo-hoo, that was close. Yeah, fuck. Oh. So we wait. But how is everyone doing? Okay, now we're just risking it by doing that. Oh, that was close. Two hours of sleep. Ugh. Spike, I don't believe I've told you, but I do not envy your job. I don't know shit about cars. You know, waiting for Spawn to show up and just be like, man, I love Soul Reaver. Soul Reaver's so good. Look at this game. Soul Reaver's gotten some serious updates. Yeet. Ah!
I had saved my own life, and I did not even know it.
Oh, that's interesting, right? Do you remember that in the beginning? You also remember him going back to grab that artwork? I am very excited to get to the third game once we get there, but I think we might take a break from the series once we beat this one. mainly because, like, we have a lot of other games we need to finish, like Legend of Dragoon, Chrono Trigger. Nope! That did not work out the way I wanted it. El Yeete! Ah! Poopoo shitty kaka. Damn it! Fucking damn! Oh, really? You were being rumored. Bitch!
He's the one the Empress wants dead! You mind yourself playing this game!
Bitches. Those guys suck. It's the company, in very good position to deliver on that favorite. It's the company's in a very good position. Yeah. Ah! Drop, bitch! Gonna run that back. It's all good. I understand computer speak. Christ almighty. Don't revert yet. Ooh. Oh. And no. The company is in a good position and have the means to do it. If they choose to deliver on that rumor. Gotcha. Okay, now it makes a little more sense. Booby traps! Okay.
If I cannot reach the platform, perhaps I can bring the platform to me.
Okay. You can try it. I was figuring that one out. Fucking shit. Ababa.
Flee while it's still an option, fool.
Itch.
Is this the best you have to offer? You call yourself a master swordsman?
The answer is yes, I do, but I am obviously poor at it.
Pain is.
Shut the fuck up. Ah, chip chop ham time. More chip chop ham. My favorite dessert. Because you know it's a dessert.
You have two choices. Run or die.
Do I have two choices? Fucking really, asshole? God damn. Gotta defend until I get the power of the chippy choppy. Ah, the French cuisine maker.
You call yourself a master swordsman?
You should never have come to our island.
Life has been treating me decently. At least I like to think so.
Attack him! Do not let him escape!
Chop chop ham speed! Chippy choppy chippy choppy chippy choppy chippy choppy choppy. Yes, cut off the head. But how have you been? Void, I hope you've been doing good. You do not get to tell me what to do when I am on my cuisine rage. Yeet.
Attack him! Do not let him escape!
The yeet. The yeet. The speed! Yeah, life's been doing pretty good. Not terribly bad. I can't complain too much. I mean, I could complain, but you know, I don't want to. Alright, we have to rewind time. Wait to recover sand. Wait.
Pain is exquisite. I commend you.
Good. Now it's time to cut you up like a fucking deli chef. Where's this fuck at? Alright, fine.
Tell me when you're going to be ready to fight for real.
This is not the outcome I expected, Hybrid.
Well, damn.
Bit of everywhere. I feel that.
Chop.
Now we're gonna go straight up. Okay. What does this lever do? What does this do? What does that do? What's the? There's bullshit everywhere. Ah, oh, here we go, boys. What up, Anothony? El Yite.
Come on. One of these levers should do it.
Well, it's not gonna be that one. How you doing,
come
man?
Come on. One of these levers should do it.
What? We're gonna abuse the power of the Wraith. Thanks, game! Yeah, how? At finals today, so in the presentation I have on Tuesday, I should have come to. I should have some time to hang more often. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, we'll have to do a community night. Fucking shit game! No. This lever will solve my problems. Yes. Fucking finally. Sounds like me on a toilet. Yep, definitely on a toilet. More Monster Hunter. Right. We'll fire all around, goddamn. I'm playing this actually like the PC port, which is not the way I'd recommend it. It's not good. Sippy sip. Save. I do miss the PS2 myself, though. Yeet! Ooh. Oh no, spawn. Spawn woofed. That worked! I just timed it poorly. Timed it poorly there too, don't care. We're just gonna do it. Didn't know it had a PC. Fucking bitch! Good distractions. Fucking bitch. Right? God damn, I'm only here for 3 minutes. Fuck. Fuck! I suppose we slow down time. How the fuck did I? Where the fuck do they want me to go? I'm so confused. Oh, Jesus Christ. I can almost make that. Thanks, game. Telling me where I needed to go. Annoyed PC port. Figured you were running an emulator. No, I'm actually having a really hard time getting PS2 emulators to run. I don't know what it is, if it's like the DirectX 9 not working correctly, but... it's something. Oh, you're fine. No worries. Fuck! Okay, so now that we know where to go, this game is going to be a super bitch. Fuck! Oh. Jesus. Been grinding the game out with CJ. Fuck yeah, dude.
With Big Min Gaming. Dip, 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 dip.
Actually, hang on. Before I do that. Are any of these balls destructible? Nope.
Don't kill him yet! I will deal the final blow!
Fuck you! You get the yeetening. Y'all gonna get fucking yeeted.
Soften him up for me!
Damn it. We're gonna try that again. Now we're gonna get angry! French chef! Alright, fuck him. Damn it. Die! Die! God. I like how his head was already flying before I did the move. It's kind of my favorite part about that move, too. It's like, I don't even have to cut his head off for his head to fall off. Kind of the fucking best. I don't know if they want me up here or not, but we're going to find out. And it looks like they might. Okay, we're going to hop up. And... But Anothony, how have you been for real? Like, other than like the finals and stuff? I hope life's been treating you well, dude. Cause you know me, I'm always just streaming. The 3D printer broke.
Attack him at the same time!
And I'm not sure how to fix it just yet. Because I do not
know
what
happened. You're going to be ready to fight for real.
I'm not here to hurt you.
I do not believe that for a damn minute, woman. Yeet! The smack.
Finish him. Finish him at once.
Didn't survive the Renzo Kuken, no. We had a pretty rough divide.
Attack him first.
Alright, we're gonna do the angry, angry chef. I picture this is how chefs actually cook in a kitchen. They just go fucking ham with a sword. I threw him through a wall. That is how it is done. Never ended up getting your kids' meal? But now I've got Arby's and jalapeno poppers. Fuck yeah. School, work, taking care of the family. I feel it. Been busy myself a little bit. Trying to get everything going. You know how I always do. The rage. The speed and rage of power. Work's been going really good. I actually really enjoy it. I've been having fun there. It's mostly just a lot of people just having fun. The fuck? How are my dinner plans? Remember hearing something about earlier when I was half asleep? Yeah, I went out with my mother-in-law and some other family, and with the wife, of course. We had some Italian food. I ate way too much. It was a good old time. Best part about being the Wraith in this part is literally infinite sand. But I ate essentially chicken parmesan with salad, I had garlic bread, and cheesecake. Good. It was a bit much, but I haven't eaten that much in a long time. I like how he walks with that. Regretti Parmigiani. I will never make Regretti Parmesan. Me too, I'm so bloated. I'm like slinking in my chair. Fucking Demon Slayer Fifth Fang over here, crazy cutting.
I'm not here.
Bro, are you broken? Not anymore. Okay. I like how I just picked up his sword and fucking yeeted it out of space. I'm actually really relieved that they did that weapon system where you could take the opponent's weapons. Like, it was a really good call for the franchise to do that. That was a really poor call to do that. I hate how they have me going back through certain spots of the game. What? Okay, that wasn't supposed to do that. Just so you guys know. It really wasn't supposed to do that. Haka? He was all what? Ah, now I get it. What? This game is just full of shit.
This game is full of shit. If you fall too far, you're gonna fucking die. It just makes you think that you're so fucking dumb. Bitch, almost got me. Fuck damn, bitch.
Sorry. Subloaded him at the Mugen Train with the Demon Slayer manga. Fuck yeah. Well, I'm dead. Really, game? I did a full ass run there. Ha ha, fucker!
Die, you bastard!
He tried to hit me with his pee-pee. I ain't about that. Don't touch me with your one of four pee-pees. Okay, so... I think we're... Yep. Okay.
I can barely see through this. Best I watch my back. Who knows what's lurking in the mist?
I know what's lurking in the mist. Because I can do this. This is the best fucking move of every game. Gonna yeet. Okay, game. You're not gonna break the damn thing? Jesus. The fights here are very unforgiving. I love these guys. They're my favorite. Because if you throw a single thing at them, they die. Or if you hit them once, they die. He was just like, And they drop two weapons because there's usually more than one.
I can't see a damn thing. I better watch my step down here.
Well, okay. I don't think that was supposed to be how I did it, but I did it. Okay, that worked. Good lord. I do what I want. I call myself everything and anything. We're gonna rewind time on that one. Okay. Hop up.
Careful,
careful. You know, if you say it more than once, you have to be. Right?
That door. The switch that opens it has to be around here somewhere. If only I could see through this fog.
Wow. Jesus Christ, why are they so loud? I like the scuffling around that they do. Rage! Boy, am I gonna miss when we're not able to do that. Oh, is that the special one? I don't believe it is. Killing it in Skullbreak solo? Hell yeah, dude. Excuse me.
Flee while it's still an option.
That was a burp of success.
I'm here. I'm there. I'm everywhere.
Are you? Damn. Yeet.
Poor prince. Seems you're just out of reach.
Yarr! Fucker. Wow. Alright, let's see what we're gonna do. Fucking bitch, die. We're gonna steal his knife. Alright. Also, here's a trick for this part. If you just swing like a madman, it helps. Helps alleviate the fog. The fog. What? Why did that look like an udder? I remember correctly, there's a special weapon somewhere in here. That door did not give a sound effect as to when it was open. I'm also willing to bet that that is on a timer. That I really don't give a fuck about. Okay, I might give a fuck about it. Damn it! Well, that was quick. Okay. So I guess we gotta be quicker than that. Alright. Alright, game. Alright, I see what you're doing. Can I reach over there? Absolutely not! Oh, well, fuck! Back-to-back wins. Solo wins, no less. Holy shit, dude. I'm gonna miss Spellbreak. You're fine. I already held the button. It was too late. Okay.
You have two choices.
I have all the choices. Fuck! Fuck! Taking a poll, Final Fantasy? Fuck! I'm gonna die.
You have no place on this island.
I need a second. I need a second for my sand to recover. Holy shit. Otherwise, we'll die. Final Fantasy X or Forbidden West? Final Fantasy X, always. Work! El Yeete. Big Yeete. Because I swear, there's a hidden door somewhere in this area. And it's gonna kill me. Is that it? It is! Yes! This sword! It is a special sword. It's not supposed to look like that. I don't think it's supposed to. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to look like a regular sword with like a green sheen. And the game bugged out and it doesn't know how to handle the weapon. But it is a special weapon that does not break. And we will never need to use another one again. And we are rewinding time because I didn't realize how fucked up I did. Oh no! Rewind. Bitch! Oh my god.
Poor prince.
I was about to say, how are they not getting killed by the saws? Okay. Well, we got the secret sword. I'm happy about it. Yeah, I think the sword is actually bugged. I don't think it's supposed to look like that in this. Or maybe it is. I don't know. I just remember it shiny. Being shiny and not breaking. So, I think the game is broken. I mean, big surprise with this game, right? But we have a fucking lightsaber. That's all you need to worry about. Ah, okay. Because, you know, they didn't make that very well apparent there. I am so shiny with my lightsaber. But now we can save. Maybe the sword is supposed to look like that? I don't think it's supposed to. If I quit the main menu, we've already saved. Okay, give me a second. I gotta see the... Because here's the thing. When you use weapons, you unlock their artwork. So, we go to the extra features. Weapon gallery. Main weapons. We're missing one of them. So that's the Eagle Sword. Thanks. Okay, maybe if I do it this way. We have all but one axe. Miscellaneous. Oh shit, it is supposed to look like that. So it is a lightsaber. Oh well, fuck. Okay. I don't remember it looking like that. I just had to go see it, I'm sorry. Excuse me again, I'm so sorry. But I remember seeing that secret weapon. I've not seen all of them. I just remember that one from my very first playthrough as a child. I thought it was blue. Maybe I'm just remembering it wrong. I mean, obviously, I'm remembering it wrong. Unless they did different colorations? Should I play Horizon? I would say no. Hey, I said Final Fantasy X. Nope, missed it.
Attack him now!
They didn't attack me now. Huh, well, fuck them. Dumb demon Dalge. What did this do? Oh, okay. Triggered a cutscene.
What do you want from me?
My other self still works to activate the towers. There's ample time to return to the throne room and await the opening of the door.
Fucking useless doll. He just yeeted me like I was some fucking action figure.
The towers. He has activated them. Am I too late?
Yes.
I have come too far to fail.
Smack him. We're gonna flingy. Yeah, that's just a straight up fucking lightsaber. Well, shit. Do I have to? No, guys. What's everyone doing tonight? Everyone having fun? I know Spike's about to play some Final Fantasy X. Oh, shit. We're so close to the ending. We're so close.
I need to do it.
Okay, then. El Flippe? Nope! No flip. Oh yeah, this weapon actually is stronger than our main weapon. Why am I not using it more? Final Fantasy X is great, yes. Just working on a research paper. Hell yeah. We have a lightsaber. It is legit a lightsaber. I can't believe I forgot about that until just now in this game. I'm enjoying some new time. Beating a certain new saber, finishing the moon, like 98%. Jesus Christ. See, you guys are all like, I did not realize how much people actually finish the spear grid. And I've never done it. I've never completed the spear grid. Ooh, that would have been bad. He wouldn't recommend liking you. I just now seen that. Jesus Christ. Yeah, 8-Ball really does not like. Where should I go? Artwork first. Gotta get that fucking artwork first. Bonkies. El Bonkey. Yes. I really don't understand why the 8-Ball does not like Spike. Well, fucking dick. You're gonna have to show me when I revisit the game, because holy fuck. I'm so not good at Blitzball, so I don't really use Waka too much. Did they want me to go this way? Did they? I can't remember. I think so. Nope. Yeah, I've got a coworker who told me his strategy for Final Fantasy X, and it's really similar, and it's fucking wild. He said, like, he thinks that even the ultimate weapons aren't the best weapons in the game. That was a speedrun strat. That was not. Days like overdrive to AP. Wow. Triple overdrive. What? I really don't know where I'm going. Exactly sure where this game wants me to go, and we've said that like so many. You know, fuck it. I don't care. Die. They're not. They're gonna find stat weapons. They're better. Every time he gets back for a lot of damage, you get a load of sphere levels. Really? You guys are gonna have to show me this whenever we revisit the game. This is the way I came from. I don't know where I came from. Fuck 'em. Really, game? That's not what I did, but alright. Fuck. Climb, bitch. Okay. I'm sorry, I'm focused. Yeah, the ultimate weapons are certainly good. But they're not having the best weapon I can make.
Oh.
That's good to know. Chef! Good to realize. Ha ha, bitch. Can't make me miss that anymore. Good lord. We are so close to the ending of this game. I'm just looking forward to finishing the damn thing. Really? Every time. Okay. Can't go that way. Bonk! The deafening! Yeet! Backflips. Yeah. Yeah, that I knew. It's the monster arena that you, like, max shit out in. I have always wanted to do it. I don't know why I've got this, like, off. Lightsaber him. To the fucking throne room, I swear to God. Okay. And then this is where the chain of events has to change in the time. There we go.
Tell me I'm not too late. Must not let him pass. I'm sorry. The mask, it's loose.
Yes. Did it. There's the mask. Throne room. We celebrate by jumping to our death. Oh yeah. Yeah, I can believe that. Run one rotation of everything. Fuck me. Schwup! I fucking hate how much of a pain in the ass it is to get to the throne room. Almost to the end. This isn't going to be a Grandia 2 situation.
Time is running low. You ready? Thinking, Kailina. There is little for you on this island, and there will be less still once I've stood before your mistress. Come with me to Babylon. You'll have a chance to begin a new life, free from the evils of this place.
I'm sorry, Prince, but I cannot take you up on your offer.
Made Seymour look like a chump. Oh, yeah. 30 balls in the enemy. Holy fuck. Now it's time to kill. Now that we know, she doesn't know that we know. She doesn't know that we know that she knows.
It doesn't have to end this way.
Oh.
Come with me, into the present.
So you can kill me in your own time instead of mine?
Oh.
I'm sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
I'll use my fucking lightsaber. Bonked.
Kalina, Empress, listen.
No, you listen. The timeline has said you will kill me,
okay.
But I will change the timeline.
Yeet. Yes. That's how we trick her in. This is how we get to go and win the game, baby. Should probably save. I didn't even think about it. Can't he even do 99, 99, 99, 99, 99, 99, 99, 99 with attack roulette? Probably. Because I know you can, like, damage limit, or, yeah, limit, or, what is it, attack limit break? Excuse me, I burp. Break damage limit, that's what it's called. You guys know what I was trying to say. Come on, fucker. Hop! Up! Yes! Oh, that room is all black in there. Do you see that? He just breaks the game. Uh-huh.
I know what you've seen, what you think you've seen in the timeline.
Then you know I have no choice.
There is always a choice, Kailina.
Then I choose to live, and for you to die.
You are wasting your time. I can see the future.
That sword does so much damage.
What do you bother?
Oh! She can use time. See how much damage that sword causes?
Don't you see? We can change our fate. This isn't what happened the first time we fought.
The first time?
That's what I've been trying to tell you. If you... Just let me explain.
No more words, Prince. If you've only things to say and nothing to show, then let us finish this.
I'm sorry.
Oh, she's about to summon some minions? Okay. So as long as I keep moving. Good Lord! Okay, let's try not to get hit by the first one, yeah? Yeah, she's using power. Like Sam.
Try again.
You shouldn't have come.
Okay, so I just gotta run. You just stole the whole sleeve of Club Crackers? Fuck yeah. Oh man, this is the final boss, by the way. Oh. Come on, fool.
You should be honored to die by my sword.
I've seen your future.
But don't kill me!
Guess not. I will always be one step ahead.
Damn. It was that last bit. Okay.
You are wasting your time. I can see the future.
Important matters to attend to.
This is kind of what you were hoping for, Prince. There we go.
I will kill you!
I do not want to hurt you, Kylina, but I cannot allow that to happen.
This is a little stressful. One hit and I'm dead. I do not wish to fight this fucking fight over. No! Okay, we need to rewind. Think there. There. Okay. So now we have two slots. Okay. Come on, Kylina.
I have more important matters to attend to.
Okay, don't get cocky. Fuck! Okay, we gotta play it cool. We gotta play it real fucking cool. I got so focused. Alright. People of Earth, lend me your energy. Where the fuck is my sword? Uh-uh. No. No, we're gonna quit the game. We're gonna reload. Because it got rid of my fucking special sword. Absolutely not. You know what? I'm going to take a 5-minuter. My head's hurting a little bit. I'm trying to beat this part of the game. You guys give me about like 5 minutes. What the fuck just happened? I'll be right back, guys. Give me about 5 minutes. I gotta use the bathroom. Get a stretch going. I'll be right back. I'm back. All right. Sorry about that. I was having a PB&J emergency. Y'all already know. Void, if you're still here, no worries. Do what you got to. This is the final boss, so... What's really obnoxious is the fact that... we're gonna have to relive the cutscenes over. Because the game was like... Guess what? You do not have that magical sword anymore, for some reason. So we're gonna try and keep that sword as long as we can. I'm really hoping that there's a save fountain closer. But I don't think there is. There is not.
I know what you've seen.
Alex suffers from a peanut deficiency.
Then you know I have no choice.
There is always a choice, Kailina.
Then I choose to live. And for you to die.
I was not ready, game.
Fool, I am the Empress of Time. I know your every move. Before
you do not. This part's a bitch. I hate this fight.
I grow tired of this.
We
can't change our fate. This isn't what happened the first time we fought.
The first time?
That's what I've been trying to tell you. If you...
I like our lightsaber.
No more words, Prince. If you've only things to say and nothing to show, then let us finish this.
I'm sorry.
Fuck. Man, we got wrecked. Like, right off the beginning, I didn't even have a chance to guard. All right, bring it. Kailina.
I have more important matters to attend to.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, you do not have more important matters to attend to.
I've seen your future, and it does not look good.
I hope it looks bad. Like your fucking 3D render. Fuck. And we're gonna lose. We're gonna have to keep quitting and reloading the game. Come on! shit. Oh no.
Why do you bother?
I will kill you!
Okay.
I do not want to hurt you, Kylina, but I cannot allow that to happen.
Okay. Can we do this? This is just like last time. Fuck. No! Fuck! Do we try and just fight this without that sword? Do we just try and fight it without that sword? Because that sword does so much damage. I really don't want to. Which is really obnoxious. Oh my god. If I quit the game,
I can kill all the load screens
if I really want to. Like, I can eliminate them so it's just instantaneous. I know there's ways to actually, like, be able to skip cutscenes. But that sword, like, two combos from it, takes out a quarter of her health. You know what I mean? So, like, what's bullshit is the game makes you lose it. Like, right at the end? Like, are you fucking serious? You know what I mean? Like, that's not right. Damn. I was hoping to catch it. And it's not in this weapons basin. I just wish we could fucking...
I know what you've seen, what you think you've seen in the timeline.
Then you know I have no choice.
There is always a choice, Kylina.
Then I choose to live, and for you to die.
To die.
You will pay for this transgression.
See what I mean? Like, the weapon just hurts.
I will always disturb that hurt.
Like, it just does so much more damage. Like,
you see, we can change our fate.
I can't not have that weapon.
The first time?
That's what I've been trying to tell you. If you just let me
no
explain.
No more words, Prince. If you've only things to say and nothing to show, then let us finish this.
I'm sorry.
There's gotta be a way to dodge these better. Right? It would be nice to dodge them better. Okay. Come on, Kylina. Drop!
You aren't worth my time.
That's not what I meant. And it doesn't do shit to her health.
Try again!
But it does so much damage.
I've seen your future, and it does not look.
You haven't seen shit! Alright, we're doing a lot better. Because we're getting less greedy and a little smart. Okay, we gotta beat this fucking final boss. Ugh. Ah! Woo! Miss me. stupid tornado. Miss me. Okay, give me that last one before I walk up to her. Use my lightsaber power. Come on, drop. Not what I meant, but I keep doing it all the same. Okay, do the kicks. It's fine. Okay. No, you will not.
I want to hurt you, Kylina, but I cannot allow that to happen.
Okay, now we're back at the fucking... Oh! Bree is already hard to dodge. Fuck. Walked right into it. Okay. All right, here we do. Here we doing it. We're doing it. Damn it. That's not what I meant to do. We might as well use the power while we have it.
I've seen your future, and it does not look.
Okay. We can dodge these kicks.
I can see the future.
Fuck me. Oh my god, that fucking... The ability that she has, she's able to fucking slow down time is bullshit. And when it, especially because of the fact that the game is punishing me by dying, and instead of giving me the fucking secret weapon that I've had this whole time, I have to go back and load the fucking game from the last save to get there, is just pissing me off. Let's try to whoop this thing in the ass, shall we? Alright, I just gotta be cautious. More cautious. More aware of the moves. Good thing I caught that. It's that... That fucking ability that she has to slow down time is not, I get it's a challenge, but it's also really not fair that she literally uses it in, like, a systematic value when I only have a limited number of those myself. Because otherwise it would be fine. This is the one, though.
I know what you've seen, what you think you've seen in the timeline.
Then you know I have no choice.
I want to live, and I want you to die. Kylina.
Then I choose to live, and for you to die.
Like, immediately she gets a hit off? The fuck? I like how I was like, we're gonna be more cautious, and then we lose half of our fucking health immediately.
speed. All right.
We can change our fate. This isn't what
people
happened
of Earth,
the first time.
Lend me your energy.
The first time?
That's what I've been trying to tell you. If you just let me
no
explain.
No more words, please. If you've only things to say and nothing to show, then let us finish this.
I'm sorry.
Drop, motherfucker. See what I mean? Like this sword makes life so much easier. That's why I really don't want to lose it. And that's why we have to restart at the fucking save point every time. Fuck. Fuck. Damn it! Come on, fucking bitch. Drop down, let me slice you up with my saber.
This is too hard.
Oh my god, when did she fucking hit me?
I'm a little pissed off. I want her to die. It is going to happen. I need encouragement from water. Water.
Okay.
Spike, did you ever start your game? Well, that was a joke. Know if Spike ever started playing. I've always wanted to do a max out sphere grid run.
Oh, excuse me, I'm sorry.
I know what you've seen, what you think you've seen in the timeline.
No.
Then you know I have no choice.
And what pisses me off is I have to quit the game every time to get my lightsaber sword back.
And for you to die.
I have more important matters to attend to.
Oh.
Don't you see?
We can change our fate. This is
what showed you get sucked into.
The first time we fought.
The first time?
I'm gonna try spawn.
That's what I've been trying to tell you. Just let me explain.
No more words, Prince. If you've only things to say and nothing to show, then let us finish this.
I'm sorry.
Fool, I am the Empress of Time. I know your every move. Before you do.
What the fuck? Really? All right, that was bull. Oh, fuck you, asshole. The fact that she spawned that right in my face. Fucking get down here. See what I mean? Like, this weapon, like, it whoops ass. It hurts so much more than my actual sword. I don't know, man. I don't want to lose my literal secret weapon of destruction. You just started watching Gundam? Cool. That was almost bad. Drop down, motherfucker. Drop! She's gonna use her tornadoes. I swear I had more health. Can somebody clip right now to the last minute? I swore I had more health. Did the game just jip me on my health? Bitch, there you go. Kicked.
I'm sorry. If only it didn't have to end this way.
You've saved yourself, it seems, my prince. But still, I become the sands. There will be others like the Maharaja.
Okay.
Braggarts and fools who will quest for the sands and find them. My vengeance will be unleashed once more on your world.
Right, that's what I thought.
No, no! How is this possible?
Just so you know, we got the bad ending.
The sands are here in the present, not in the hourglass. Huh? It is the sands that should no longer exist in the timeline. The Dahaka is doing its job. Not only have I saved myself, I have eliminated the sands of time. What do you want? The amulet. last relic of the Sands of Time. Can it be? I have changed my fate.
So Babylon was on fire.
Okay. So we got the bullshit ending. Just gonna say it. And I don't want to get flagged for copyright. So I am sorry, but we're probably going to have to mute if I can. Ah, well, it's not a big deal. It'll just be like, excuse me, by the way, for the burp. Oh, I could just skip it. Well, fuck. Yeah, I'll save. Why not? We can just skip the credits. We didn't get the good ending. Because you need to get all of your health upgrades. We only got like 3 out of the 8. So, here's what I'm going to do. I have never seen the ending, okay? I've never seen the ending. So, let me go to... Let me just open up YouTube again. We're going to look at the actual ending. Because. Ooh, wow, this is on the PS2. Shout out to Anonymous Infection. This game. This is in 720? I'm going to try and find a better one. I don't know if this is some dude's commentary. We're about to find out.
I know what you've seen. What you think you've seen in the timeline.
Then you know I have no choice.
There is always a choice, Kailina.
Then I choose to live.
So this
and
dude.
For you to die.
Stand down! I do not want to kill you.
He has the special sword.
If you don't want to kill me, you will. The timeline demands it.
No, Kailina. You can change your fate. I have done so. A terrible beast was destined to take my life, but I have freed myself from.
Are you sure about
that?
No! How is this possible? I've stopped Kailina from dying in the past. There are no sands in the hourglass.
Ooh.
It is Kailina who does not belong in this timeline. The beast is after her now. In bringing her here, I have sentenced her to death.
This is all your fault!
Ah, the water sword.
Could this be? This sword, it seems to protect me from the Dahaka.
I've not seen this before.
Perhaps the beast is not so invincible after all.
So we're gonna have to watch this in booty. Oh, damn. Homie's using the chip chop hand technique. Let's see. He's making this fight look like a joke. Okay, then. Diddly 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 diddly. Kill it! Let's see what happens. I've never gotten to look at this. Did he just heal? Oh man, I'd fucking hate this fight. I would never do this fight because it's too much of a pain in the ass. If you look at his health bar, it's completely like full and wrapped around and shit. Because you have to get all the health upgrades. I think we only got like 3 of the 8. This looks like a pain in the ass. Jesus. Also, shout out to GamerStellar for fucking putting this video up. I don't even know how long ago this was up. But I gotta see how this is ass. I think the Dahaka's healing. He is healing. Oh, damn. Okay, so she shoots a fireball. And his health got drained completely, too. Did you guys see that? Yeah, this game fucking cheats in the ending fight. That's really obnoxious. Kill it, dude. Yeah. Ooh. Damn, he did a twist and everything. Yeah, I've never seen this. This is kind of neat. I was gonna say, the Dahaka does not like water. Or maybe it likes water too much? I could barely tell what was happening, but he's dead. So this is the actual ending.
Together, we built this vessel. Together, we left the island. And together, we returned to Babylon.
Yeah. What is happening? Well then. I'm actually confused.
And mine, it will be.
Is that supposed to be him?
Your journey will not end well. You cannot change your fate. No man can.
That kind of made me feel like they had no idea what they were doing in the third game. But maybe they did. I don't know. That was odd. That was really odd. Weird ass ending. Boy, am I glad I did not spend hours upon hours upon hours to fix that.
to make that ending happen. Thank you, honey, for the bit. I'm not going to lie to you guys. I'm actually feeling really run down today. Like, my throat started hurting, and, like, I've started to feel a little achy towards the end of the day. And every now and again, I feel like I'm about to get a dizzy spell. You know what I mean? I don't know. Maybe I'm just really tired. It was a rough week. This week. So, I don't know. Yeah, it's past 10:30. I know I didn't want to stream past 10:30, but we beat the game, so it's fine. Okay. With that being said, go ahead. Flip this over to here, along with this. All right, let me see who I've got going. We're going to raid Mad Dog. I believe we're going to raid Mad Dog, yeah. We're going to raid Mad Dog because homie is awesome.
Oh, yeah, look, there's the landing site.
So.
Okay, yeah. Okay, I remember now.
Yeah. All right, guys. Soul Reaver tomorrow. I've got a few games I do have to finish. I'm going to take a break from the Prince of Persia series to go back to the Two Thrones later. But, I don't know. We'll see. We gotta finish Heavy Rain, Chrono Trigger, Legend of Dragoon. And we still have to RPG Maker. We have to come back to that, too. Because that was fun, what we had going. But, with that being said, guys, thank you for watching. If you like what you saw, even though I was a little frustrated towards the end, which, you know, it's just how it would be, you can always hit that follow button. As always, you don't have to. If you don't want to, you can come and go as you please. But if you do like what you saw and hit that follow button, down below on the screen, you'll see that thing that's been blinking down there at the bottom. It's saying @AlexGuyThing. That is Twitter, TikTok, Instagram, and YouTube. Just search for Alex Guy Thing. You'll probably find me. If that doesn't do it for you, you can always check out Broccoli Bomber Studios. It's my YouTube channel with my bandmate. Where we have some old podcasts, some old Let's Plays over on there. There's like 200 videos over there if you were interested. And speaking of bandmates, you can always check out my video game cover band, Limit Break. If you search it by artist, that's going to be the best way to find it. Thank you guys so much for being here. Do something great for yourselves, whether that's, you know, single push-up, going outside for 5 minutes, reading a single page of a book, changing a light bulb, waking up before a certain time. Do the small goals because they won't become the big goals eventually. I promise you that. If you ever want to talk to the greatest community in the world, you can always join the Discord. That should be linked somewhere on YouTube if you're watching after the fact, or in my about page on Twitch. But yeah. All right, guys, I'm going to roll credits, show a bit of love to those who did a little extra on the stream, and then I'm going to get the raid set up for Mad Dog. But so till tomorrow, guys, I love you very much. Do something good for yourselves tomorrow. And as always, take care. Have a great night.